as standardization improves in studies of brain imaging, the movement to use measures for clinical purposes is gradually increasing. One of the most promising measures uses a technique called functional MRI using a network-based connectivity approach. And Yip and colleagues collect functional MRI during a reward task and use information on brain function in networks of regions to predict response in substance use disorders to treatment. The promising findings to emerge here are to suggest that patterns of function in these network-based analyses might one day be useful in predicting which patients with a substance use disorder might be more or less likely to respond to treatment.